Polyphenols are natural plant-derived compounds that are typically rich in fruits and vegetables, and they're derived products such as wine. And they are commonly associated with, for example, antioxidant benefits that people think of in wine, chocolate, apples, etc. More recently, the evidence is really suggesting that the ability of polyphenols to protect humans or improve health or promote optimal health relates more to their ability to improve blood flow and promote healthy vascular system, as well as both the ability to modulate oxidative stress, so antioxidant benefit, if you will, but also inflammatory stress in the body, which both of those processes are associated with lots of chronic and degenerative diseases, including heart disease, Alzheimer's, diabetes, cancer, etc. So there are, for example, are studies that have shown the evidence that moderate wine consumption in certain populations, in fact, is associated with longevity, lower risk of certain chronic diseases, including heart disease, for example. And so based on that, moderate wine consumption may, in fact, be a healthy activity that one could engage in. I don't know if I'm ready to tell you consume one glass, two glasses, four glasses, etc., but I think that we're going to be there at a certain point in the future where we can make better recommendations. So in grapes, we see polyphenols throughout the grape, but primarily you see it concentrated in the skins and in the seeds. Typically where we see a lot of polyphenol content would be, for example, in wines that have a lot of contact with the skins. So very heavy red wines, tannic red wines as they would call. However, white wines also contain a significant amount of polyphenolic components. It really depends a little bit on variety, but in general, you can still get polyphenol compounds also from white wines.